please welcome the Vice President Marketing of Castrol India, Mr. Kedar. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Thank you so much. So Abhishek, that was very, very inspiring work. And thank you, Mr. Sharma, as well as Abhishek, for setting context for my session beautifully. What I'm going to talk about is ABC of TV advertising in the ever-evolving digital world. And before I come to ABC, I have put a little question mark after TV. Because, as Abhishek said, what is TV and what is digital is a topic of great debate. So if you show TVC on YouTube or Hotstar, is it a TVC or not? Right? TVC by definition is TV, TV commercial. So what I'm going to talk about is how do ad films or creatives need to evolve in the current ecosystem, which is changing rapidly. So let's just go forward. The consumer ecosystem is changing quite rapidly. Can I just move it? Yeah. So earlier in 2000, you used to have the whole family sitting in front of one screen. And as the earlier speakers have said, a lot is changing now. So from a lot of people watching one screen, now the focus is on various individuals doing their own things. And what we have now is a plethora of screens. So if I have to give you my own example, when I'm watching a cricket match at home, right? TV is normally my primary medium, right? I'm also doing some email on laptop, doing some browsing, and I'm also checking the Twitter feeds. Right, and I'm a part of the Dhoni versus Rishabh Pant movement. So whenever a wicket falls, I'm always exchanging WhatsApp messages with my friends. Yeah, or checking on Twitter what people are saying about Dhoni versus Rishabh. Right? So what is happening is, there is TV, there is a laptop, there is a mobile phone, and just imagine the kind of information and messages I'm being exposed to. Same thing, when I'm in office, laptop becomes my primary screen, but sometimes when the match is playing, I'm on Hotstar or Sony Live, right? Or I'm on WhatsApp or browsing something, right? So continuously, I'm exposed to more than one screen. And that's changing the complete ecosystem today. And if you see some of the stats, they're quite staggering, right? What, 6,000 tweets per second? Right, such a crazy number. Look at 2 million blog posts a day or 250 billion emails being sent every day. Right, and that's really an overload of information that a person is exposed to. Right, and that's why what I'm going to talk about is how does content, how do films need to evolve in this changing world, where the complete consumer landscape is changing. And what do I mean by ABC? Right? ABC are some of the fundamental lessons I learned in a B school called Unilever. A stands for attention, which is how do you grab eyeballs, attention of a consumer. B is, yeah, you may grab eyeballs, but how do you ensure the consumer is able to recall your brand, right? Otherwise, there's no use. And yes, consumer recalls your brand, but does the film deliver a message? And that's really about communication. So what I'm going to do is to share, you know, a few tactics or strategies or some perspective on how TV films, or rather films, need to evolve to do A, B, and C. And it's just my perspective. When it comes to marketing, advertising, there is nothing right or wrong, but it's just my perspective on each of A, B, and C. Right? And I observed when Abhishek was sharing some great creative piece, you know, we were very impressed, but we're not clapping. So if you like something, please do clap. Yeah, and this is really the clutter I was talking about, and someone mentioned, right? Number of ad messages now, apparently in the last few years, has grown 10 times, right? And an average consumer sees at least 5,000 messages from brands in a single day. At least 5,000, and that's staggering. And how do you ensure your communication stand out in a clutter of those 5,000 brand messages in a day? Few tactics. The first is really surprise consumers, right? And you saw a bit of surprise in some of the communication that we saw earlier today. And what I'm going to do is show you a couple of films and then talk about this element.
Gajab ka mara hai mahi.
Hum to Pandya ka fan.
Vittu bhaiya, jab ghar pe TV hai, kahan match wahan nahi dekhte.
TV par baki sab to theek hai. Sport ka alag se lena padta hai lubur duddu. Le, tu phul dekhi to.
Hey Vittu bhaiya, bhaiya.
ऑस्ट्रेलिया सीरीज न्यूजीलैंड सीरीज ऊपर से आईसीसी क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप और आईपीएल भी जीतो
बिट्टू भैया हम जा रहे हैं घर बाय
विश्वास नहीं होगा यार 49 में मिलेगा स्टार स्टार वैल्यू पैक सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए आज ही अपने केबल या डीटीएच ऑपरेटर को कॉल करें
49 सच में
व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन यू टर्न सिंपल स्ट्रेट लाइंस इनटू अ मास्टरपीस यू गेट स्टनिंग किया कार्स बट व्हाट ऑन अर्थ is this astronaut doing here?
Yeah, and when I saw both these, you know, I was checking my mail, I was doing something, but both of them really caught my eye, right? When I saw Pandya and Dhoni sitting on a branch of a tree, it caught my eye, right? An astronaut, what is an astronaut doing in a car ride, right? But I think it's a brilliant tactic to grab eyeballs. And again, continuing with this element of surprise, I think what helps is being incongruent, being non-linear. So I'll just demonstrate one example from the world of Castrol.
If you don't open up to me, how can I help you?
Just because your car can't complain, don't ignore its engine stress. Castrol Magnetec, non-stop protection from every start.
Right, and you know, it's a bit of incongruence, bit of non-linearity, right? Lubricants is not a category you're waiting to sort of, you know, watch TVCs off, right? And you know, when you see that doctor, right, and you expect a patient, suddenly you see car, it definitely grabs your eyeballs. And finally, an ad has to have some entertainment value. And if an ad has an entertainment value, then whenever it comes on screen, you know, I drop everything else and watch it again and again and again. And let's just see one ad like that.
Are you guys sure about this? We have done this before. Right?
Of course. I mean, it's just a matter of one night. And she's like family. I don't mind it at all. You know what? You guys take the bed for the night. I'll be fine.
Yeah, so this was really about A, standing for attention. Now let's come to B, and B stands for branding, right? And you know, you see there are so many brands, and Mr. Sharma talked about the number of brands being advertised having increased by 50% in the last few years, right? And what is the use of an ad film? If a consumer says great ad, right, but does not recall the name of the brand, right? It serves absolutely no use. And let's see a few things, a few tactics to ensure the name of the brand gets registered. Let's see this one and then I'll talk about it.
बहू बहुत थक गई होगी संतरे का जूस ले लो
ऐसा रोज रोज नहीं होता है ये आज सिर्फ इसलिए हुआ है क्योंकि बहुरानी ने सासू माँ के मंदिर की घंटी जोड़ी है फेविक्स
लो पी लो
खुशियों के चंद पल सिर्फ ₹5 में फेविक्विक
लगे लाइक इट राइट इनफैक्ट दिस इज आल्सो द विनर ऑफ द ग्रैंड एफी दिस ईयर दिस कैंपेन And it's really beautiful and what I like about this is the role that the brand plays in the story, right? So if you take the brand out of the story, there's no story, right? And Fevikwik as a brand plays a very, very powerful role in the story of the brand. And that's how consumers tend to remember the brand. Let's see the next one.
Hey, all guys, क्या चल रहा
है? Uncle Fog चल रहा है.
सोचिए मत, क्योंकि बिना गैस वाला Fog ही है इंडिया का number one perfume body spray.
पता नहीं क्या चल रहा है यार.
क्यों? Fog चल रहा है.
Right again, and this beautiful, and I'm sure you can imagine. That the misattribution of this film would be very less. So what Fog did is while a lot of other brands in the category of deos were trying to be Me Too ads, this brand actually broke all the codes of the category, right? And what they're doing is trying to make the category synonymous with Fog or Fog synonymous with the category and great branding. Finally, I think when we talk about brand equity, lot of brand assets, they may be visual, they may be sound, are a part of that brand equity, right? And there are several brands that have created very, very powerful brand assets to ensure and enhance memorability of the brand. Let's just see one.
पहले सदा हाथ धोना कभी भी ना भूलेंगे हो घर हो या बाहर
Okay, so that's Dettol and Dettol Ho. And again, when it started, there was a lot of talk. Some people liked it, some did not like it. But quickly, they actually sort of repaired the tone, got it back, and now they created this asset. And whenever you hear of the jingle, again, you know, you don't think of Lifebuoy, right? When you hear this, you think of Dettol and not Lifebuoy. And again, that's really the power of branding. So this was really about the power or the tactics of using assets to create very, very powerful brands. Now, let's move to communication, right? And I talked about delivering the right message to the consumer, right? And of course, if you throw multiple balls at consumers, they're unlikely to catch even one, right? But if you throw one ball at a consumer, the likelihood of he or she catching the ball is far higher. And that's why I think the first strategy in C of communication is being single-minded. So what I'm going to show you now is, I think, one of the best ads ever made. Just let's see this.
Extra tough shoes from Woodland.
Yeah, do you like it? Simple, right? And I'm sure the agencies love it because, you know, it's a very, very short film. But see how single-minded it is, right? And clearly communicates the key message. The next tactic is really to evoke very, very strong emotions, and a lot of the communication that Abhishek shared was in that territory. So let's just see something that evokes very strong emotions, and when you do that consistently, you communicate the brand message as well. Let's just see the next one.
Hey, कोई शास्त्री सर आए हैं
कौन
तुम्हारे कॉलेज प्रोफेसर
अरे शास्त्री सर आ इतने साल बाद
लक्ष्मी सर के लिए जरा चाय बनाएं
अरे नहीं रुको सर के लिए चाय मैं बनाऊंगा कॉलेज हॉस्टल में सर को मेरी चाय बहुत पसंद थी कैसी लगी सर
वही कहूं जो कॉलेज में कहा करता था इंजीनियरिंग छोड़ दे चाय का स्टॉल खोल ले
ग्रुप बॉन्ड रेड लेबल स्वाद अपनेपन का
And again, you know, finally, people talk about purpose-driven marketing, right? And my view on that is if you do something consistently, like some of the P&G brands have done, then you start owning that space in the mind of consumers and communicate your message. So let's just see a couple of ads from our leading brand for bikes, Castrol Active.
जो हमेशा चिपके रहते हैं जैसे कैस्ट्रोल एक्टिव के एक्टिव ऑन मॉलिक्यूल्स इंजन से हमेशा चिपके रहें और लगातार सुरक्षा करें कैस्ट्रोल एक्टिव वादा चिपके रहने का
चलेगी ना
आप चलेगी
कल की सुरक्षा में हम आपको साथ देंगे कैस्ट्रोल एक्टिव इंजन को लगातार सुरक्षा
राइट एंड अगेन बिकॉज वी बीन एट इट फॉर द लास्ट फ्यू इयर्स द ब्रांड क्लैरिटी हैज क्लियरली इंक्रीज्ड सो गोइंग अहेड सो दिस इज रियली द समरी ऑफ द ए बी एंड सी दैट आई टॉक्ड अबाउट Under A, have surprise elements, a bit of non-linearity or incongruence, entertainment value to ensure consumers watch it again and again. Under branding, ensure the brand is a key part of the story. Sometimes reframe the category and create very strong brand assets. Under communication, I showed the Woodlands, my favorite example of being single-minded, evoking emotions, and consistently driving a larger purpose, right? So this is really the ABC and what marketeers need to do to ensure their ads do well and the returns on the marketing investment is good in the ever-evolving digital world. And while I talked about ABC, I think there are some creatives that have not cracked only ABC, but I think A to Z, right? So I'm just going to end with a couple of creatives that I think have truly aced A to Z.
ये है आम जिंदगी
जला दे
चलो बड़ा बट नेक्स्ट
நான் போலோ
பாலமுருகன் நாகராஜன் பொன்னிராஜன் புட்ட முருகன் சின்ன கற்பே சின்ன முருகன் பாலசாமி சேகரன் புட்டபர்த்தி லோகக்கல்லு தும்மல லவங்கம் சர்வபல்லி வெங்கட சின்ன பிரசாந்த் ராஜா குருசிற்கன மங்களம்
கீதி கீதி
தேவா
ஓ மிஸ்டர் பர்த் சர்டிபிகேட் பே பேபிக்கா நாம் லிக்கோ
இத்தனொரு ஸ்மூத்து
Thank you so much. You've been a great audience.